Are you here about the job? So, here's the deal. In the days of way back, my family ran a distillery. They made the best damn drink you've ever tasted. McKellen 57. But the place went bankrupt and everything vanished. Except, I found my great-grandpa's journal, and it says they were aging the whiskey underwater all over the county. There's barrels that were never found. I've been tracking them down for years. I'll pay you a finder's fee if you bring me all of them. I'm pretty sure there's one in the lake out back. There's a marker just east of here.
Thank you.
You're back. Any luck?
I can't tell you how glad I am you found the McKellens. My dad swore it was a myth, but I knew better. That stuff's been aging underwater for more than half a century. Bet I could get a pretty penny for it. And maybe I will. But right now, I'm just enjoying this little family reunion. Thanks for everything.